The soul is trapped in the skull. Therefore, it is imperative that the skull explode during the burning process.